what is the real reason? What is the real motivation? What is the energy of my intention that's going to go into my thoughts and action and then be returned back to me? It is law. It's law. Intention, your intention is always one with the law. Meaning, before you even think about a thing, you have an intention for the thing. And that the intention is going to determine the outcome. You get to be the master of your own fate. You get to be the captain of your own soul. And if you just manage that, if you just took care of your territory, oh, the glorious, 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 wondrous, wondrous opportunities and possibilities that are waiting for you. So the question is, what are you resisting? What are you pushing against? What are you not allowing? What are you blocking? Because you have this idea of who and what you're supposed to be, instead of leaning into the dream that's already been created and waiting for you. It's waiting for you. And the second, I mean, it's an instant thing. It's a shift in the way you see yourself and the power for which you have come.